Hey guys, I'm Farhat and today we are going to fix an error that we get while exporting a video that says file format is not supported in Adobe Premiere Pro 2020. To record my screen, I'm using Microsoft Expression Encoder 4. After recording, I'm trying to export the video in Premiere Pro and I get an error message. As you can see, let's go and resolve this problem. What you need to do is open VLC Media Player. I'm using an older version. Now open Media and click on Convert option and add the video you wish to convert. Now click on the arrow of this Convert option and click on Convert. Make sure you choose video header 264 plus MP3 or MP4 option in profile. For me, it's the first option. Now browse your destination path and give the file name and save. And now click on Start. You'll see the progress in the VLC player itself, as you can see. Let this get completed first. Okay, now let's export our converted video to Premiere Pro. Ta-da! The problem is fixed now and you can start working on your project. That's it guys. Thank you for watching my video and I hope it was useful.